Hi John, I'm Bernadette and I'm the asthma nurse. And Finn's here today and I'm going to show you how to use your puffer.
Finn, right.
Do you know how to use your puffer? I think you've used it before.
Puffer mate.
Some gel. And what we're going to do is this is a new spacer. So we just need to prime it a bit. Otherwise, the first time you use it, we might lose a bit stick to the side. So we're just going to do that a few times. And what we do is, before we give it to him, we give it a good shake. Finny, can we use this?
Ready?
Oh, we go one, and we hear the lovely sound.
Ready?
Two. That is so good, champion! We do one more. We have to give it a shake. And we do one puff. Four breaths. Two, three, four. That's so good. So what we have to do is make sure it's got a nice seal around his face and we shake it every time and he has one puff, four breaths, and that's it.
Right.
Do you want to give him one?
Yeah, we'll give it a go.
So you give it a shake. That's it. You can give it a shake in there if you like. Let's go. Like that. That's good.
Anyone?
One.
One. Two. Three. One more. Oh.
Tickly under there. Well done. That's great.
Great.